Hello. This is our ninth hour of doing this now. And hopefully we can get it in the next few hours. If not, it's all for fun, really, I guess. But I guess we will see. I need to pop up the chat for myself. Yes, our third attempt trying to do this. Hopefully we can do it. We just listen to some music to start off. Just listen to some music, you know, just chill. Actually, no, I'll also do that because if I do get it, that's gonna kind of suck. So, just look up, the background music. I feel like this is just all kind of shitty. Oh, we'll just try this. Let's just get into this. To get this in, I believe. For a second, I thought that was it.
Injustice: Gods Among Us has to be one of the craziest superhero games to ever
We're
exist.
playing
The
this.
Injustice storyline is pretty much a DC Universe battle royale. Everyone is catching bodies regardless on who the opponent is. Nobody is safe from getting put to bed. You get to see ridiculous fights as wild as Harley Quinn punching on Superman. Yeah, it's that bonkers. And I'm so mad I never played these Injustice games back then, mainly because the games always reminded me of Mortal Kombat and I was absolute garbaggio on Mortal Kombat. So I avoided Injustice like the plague.
No,
with me being
I played Injustice.
Being tossed around online on Mortal Kombat versus DC Universe, it ended up having me miss out on a banger. But today we are going back 10 years in the past, like it's April 16th, 2013 again, and experience this gem of a game. Oh, and this video is going to be a long one, so make sure you grab your snacks. Injustice.
Among Us.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the outrageous fights. Metropolis is destroyed. That's what I think I'm looking at here.
The nuke. Where'd you get it?
Talk.
You want one? Copy that.
Damn. Oh, is this following the Injustice animation? Joker nuked Metropolis, if I remember right. And Superman came to kill him.
Get away from him. I'm handling this.
Isn't it like one of the bad guys able to like take control of some of the superheroes and then some of the superheroes are bad? Or there's bad versions of them?
Ain't gonna lie, Batman looked like a sucked up on Capri Sun.
You drugged me! Made me!
Kill him!
I remember his chest getting punched out.
That's why I like you, Superman. You're much more gullible. You think you can have a family? Then locking me up will magically reform me.
Sure, just fucking kill him.
Lightweight ass off me. Oh, he's about to do it.
Oh.
Got Hal Jordan in the building. Is that Ares fighting Superman? Okay.
Get that guy's name.
Gas laser. Oh. Sinestro. What was that?
Oh, Captain Marvel versus Black Adam. Hey.
Alright. Hot girl.
Hot girl's pretty bad. Ass. Beast Aquaman.
Heavy ass footsteps. It's Doomsday, though.
Oh. Cyborg Lex Luthor.
Cyborg Lex Luthor.
Bane.
Bane. Nightwing. Raven.
Raven.
Got a roster. Interrupting tonight's entertainment, Raven. I got Grundy too.
I don't remember Raven in this game.
Catwoman. Okay. Where Flash at? I know he in here.
You'd have this mess cleaned up by now. Hey, Cyborg, not miracle work. Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help. After I check out Arkham, I have to make sure Luther didn't bust him out.
No keep. Butts handed to us.
Be there soon, Dick.
Dick.
Close eye on the Batman, just like you said. He hasn't moved in hours.
Let me in, bro.
What in the hell? What is that?
Tripwire. Mixed with a toxin gas. Kills you in 32 seconds. I'd be wary of your position.
He didn't. The real trap is behind us.
You're so Deathstroke. Ooh.
Deathstroke. This the first fight we doing? That's what it looked like. Wombo combo, Bruce Wayne combo.
Oh shit,
like
oh
that.
Shit.
You're Luther's pet now, Deathstroke.
Here's money. Oh, we is boxing. Let's go. As a bonus,
I get to kill Batman.
Nah,
this
I don't know
Bane.
How to play this game, so calm down. Calm down. Hold up. Uh-huh. That works. Ooh. Wait, do that again? Hey, hey. Sucker. Oh, wow, the gas got me. That's supposed to be Ivy's poison. Alright. You shouldn't be taking it easy on me, Deathstroke. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, my gosh. I'm dead. He just shot me in the mouth.
Oh, shit. That one's pretty badass.
Yep, and Batman's dead. Hold on, I got you. I'm gonna come back to you. Yep. Hit him with it.
You blocked it.
Boy, blocked it. I'm out of here. Wager.
I forgot about this.
That boy Batman said, right, let's finish this off. Oh, he bought that? I like that. Alrighty. Does this game got like finishers or fatalities?
No.
Like Batman's suit looked nice, but the mask. Come in. No bueno. No bueno. Nightwing. Damn, bro, Black Adam's getting packed. I didn't see him throw a single punch. Green Arrow. To save Black Adam. Oh, Flash!
What was that?
Here we go.
Thunder of the gods, Flash. Thunder of the gods. What does that make us?
Flash suit is punished. Why can't he never get a good suit in any game?
Four slobs to clean up the mess.
Flash fans, y'all like that suit? Be honest with me.
It's okay.
Bro, we is really boxing in the beginning of this game. And his
back. Yeah, now Wing's done. Yeah.
Lex Luthor.
Took me almost 2 minutes to break your encryption. Nice work.
Faye. He esperado mucho tiempo para esto.
Word.
I break your back.
Alright, we already did that.
Hey, yo.
You
what do you mean by that?
Doing a little bit of blocking. Use the circle move. Would I get like a batarang? Yeah, okay. Wait, which button is grab? I think it's not that one. No. Maybe this one? There we go. So L1 is grab. Hold up, buddy. You missed me with that. That Martian Manhunter just looking at the fight? Boy, if you don't help me.
Man, you're
spectating for real. Hold on, hold on now. Yep. Ooh. Come on, bro. I was in animation. Ooh.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
All right, I'm about to hit him with my super move.
I haven't seen this in one time.
Let's go. Bat ship coming in.
He has a car coming in or something.
Oh, no, it was the Batmobile. Okay, okay. That was all right, but Bane's.
Yeah, the Batmobile is certainly cool.
That was nice.
Types are all alike, even less imposing close up.
You're testing my patience.
Bro, is this Bruce Willis, bro? Honestly, think this is Bruce Willis.
Resigned to throwing toys.
There we go. Go back up. No! See, I don't know what buttons to press because I'm on PC, but I'm using a controller. And this is just showing like 1, 2, and 3. Like, sucka, I don't know what that mean. Oh, shoot. Hey, you about to use super armor? I will not allow that, sir. These rounds are short, yo. I didn't expect it to be that short. Nope. Hit him with the finisher. Batmobile, coming in. Give him a little shot. Right to the jaw. Uh-huh. Backflip. And he's out of here. Win a match with a super move of any character.
Try this on, genius.
That is definitely Bruce Willis.
Superman, report. Jesse Eisenberg. What are you talking about?
Justice League fails. Cloud kills millions.
You gave him a nuke?
He dies, and Superman's beloved city is vaporized. I console the masses by offering to rebuild it in my own image.
Damn!
He was done.
This is Batman. Code Red. Everyone to these coordinates. Now!
So this is a lot more than the Justice animation. I like this.
Always said remember to...
Okay, so it didn't happen yet.
Harley kind of looking kind of good.
Back to the van, Harley. Bats and I need to talk.
Damn.
Oh.
Go. No one likes a third wheel. Batman.
Jesus Christ. What the?
Flash should be the one to stop him. Come on, show me some.
I was going to enjoy the fireworks from a safe distance, but now that you're here, what say we have one last dance?
I don't know. Press that button. No.
No. What's happening?
Is he going back in time? Wait, what happened? Something's fishy. Is this your doing, Joker?
What the hell's the matter with this scene? This is somehow your fault.
Metropolis, and yet...
Sucker. Stop it.
Maybe I was too sentimental before. I'll be fine without right. You.
So, Joker, believe it or not, got some hands. So I gotta be careful. Hold on, how did I do that? Yo, calm down. Calm down. How do I throw stuff at him? Hold on, back up, back up. There we go. That's how you do it. I like that. Mm-hmm. If you don't stop hitting me with that. Oh, what? Already? And you missed. Goofy. Let me finish him off with this.
Joker! On the Batmobile. Stay right there for me.
Uh-huh. Backflip. And he's dead.
Now stay down.
Stay down.
It's like if Joker just nuked the city, he gotta die, bro. There's no more prison time. Death is the only answer. Who is these goons?
What's happening? Why did the story I just don't remember?
Now that's funny.
There was smoke. Yeah, what the fuck?
And Joker gets away, of course. Sticking to the plot. That's every Batman hater right there. How did we lose the Batman? He's a man. That's it. Because he's a genius.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own time might have changed.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
We need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis archives.
Oh, battery always
if
dead.
This is an altered timeline. Okay. Might find a record of a triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Great. Where's the nearest power battery?
There's aircraft facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP.
What is Green Lantern's battery life, yo? 2 hours?
Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Ferris's office. Left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door.
Something fishy. This is a good looking Hal Jordan. Can't lie.
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago. Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
Damn, she messing him up.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's Hal Jordan.
Again?
Stand down. You're done here.
That's an alternate universe.
So is this supposed to be like alternate versions of them, and then everybody else is in here?
How about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
All right, Raven, shut that up. I know like a lot of people like Raven, but if you don't like this version of Raven, you're not really a Raven fan for real. I'm gonna be honest with you.
With that Teen Titans version.
Anyone that likes the other Raven only, you just. You a horny guy, that's all it is.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm punching on her though.
That's like Teen Titans for me.
Where my machine gun at?
I will amplify your pain. You're gonna feel this.
Two one. Wow.
Green Lantern, give me power.
Hold up. Where is my machine gun? I don't know how to do it. I'm so trash.
Ah, you're finished. Woo.
That was okay.
That was nice. I like that.
Now, who's this High Council? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug. I'll show you second-rate.
Now, second-rate?
You. Now. Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in.
Damn.
And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Man, I'm really about to beat both y'all ass. That's tough. Unfortunate events, huh? Uh-huh.
Oh wait, Raven loses really to Green Lantern.
Hate to tell you. Probably the most disliked character in DC. Yeah, really? I said it. I said it. You fodder. But the fact that you're written better than Flash is insane. You're gonna have to hold that. Well, it's so funny you're using characters that fly. They literally float 1 inch off the ground. Like, look at me. Why am I 1 inch off the ground? Just fly. Oh my gosh, I was in the middle of animation. All right, let's see this.
That's kind of lame.
Move. Let me just finish off with a minigun.
Damn, stop.
Why are you saving this dude? Get
whoever you are. They know you. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty?
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who can keep letters like them in line?
Wonder Woman. Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring. You and I are gonna take a trip.
Excellent, Charger, bitch.
He's gonna be gone. Who's their leader? Am I really dumb for not knowing?
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again.
Again.
Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan. This just keeps getting better.
Oh, we mash buttons. Hold up. It's like.
You amuse me, Jordan.
Wait. Or what is two? I think two is my square button. No, it's not my square button. Okay. I'm getting punished. I wish I knew the buttons. That is a damn shame.
Pressing your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Korrigar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all foolish.
So yeah, there's clones of me in world too. Damn, I already lost that much health. I need to like look up. What are you, Spider-Man? No, sir. Uh-huh. Green Lantern, give me power. Oh. Don't let it end like this. Don't let it end like this. I'm gonna take no losses in this game. None. Oh gosh. Back up, back up, back up. Bitch. No, 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 no. Hit him with... Yep. There we go, there we go, there we go. That doesn't even hit him. Oh, you're not hitting me with that, buddy. You tried it. Another wager.
Probably just zoned out so hard there.
Man, he said he racist. Sinestro definitely is racist. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Finish him off. Wait, what? I thought he was it from there. And we finish him off.
You okay? That's a bit my loop.
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps? Sinestro's right. Fear is more effective than willpower. So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice. Still about order, like the Guardian.
Damn, oh. Bro, why are you doing baby girl like that, man?
Just getting fucked up.
Sanctimony's easy when you don't save it. Time to kick my ass.
Time to kick my ass. Alright now. Can't believe you joined the Yellow Lanterns. You coward, you fool, you weak-minded mother...
How could you?
Uh-huh. Green Lantern, give me light. Watch out, watch out. Minigun. Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. Green Lantern powers. Shoot him up. Shoot him again. Mm-hmm. Hit him with this.
Nice.
Nope.
Showgirls.
That boy didn't get one hit in.
Well, that was surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
Where were you, Green Arrow?
We need to move.
You could have helped. Sheesh.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
I'm not gonna lie, Wonder Woman hit is small as hell.
There just might be.
It's Batman. So what's going on here?
Flash. We're still in blue for the match.
As the energy signature and follow them
because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous
or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right, it's too risky.
Yeah, don't get too cocky, Flash.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch him in the first place. We'll find him. We have to.
He always talking about how he not fast enough.
A pleasure. Just get faster.
I need information on Central government.
Aquaman Lane.
Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
I am humbled, sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son and destroying Metropolis.
Okay.
Showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element,
which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire, the High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room.
The story is very interesting. Got me intrigued.
Flash, Shazam, welcome.
Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you. And to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes, we have important matters to discuss.
A treaty. Final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
I don't know if he agreed. Don't look at that face. Was like, what you mean agreed? Let me read this real quick.
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation. Superman will rule Atlantis.
What you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me? Tread carefully.
We have our orders.
Suck up. Wait, whoa. How did it... Flash. Nah, why are we doing this to Flash? Every time, bro. Alright. Good lick. 1-2. Ain't no damn way. See?
You can tell Superman. He will not have Atlantis.
And then I got a punch on Flash. Bro. This is some foolery. Man caught Flash after 2 hits. You know, I just came to terms that Flash is just destined for failure, bro. Everything that he's in any media or fiction, animation, bro, is just trash.
Yeah, they always doing pretty dirty.
Stop all that. Stop all that.
That's the Pokemon that I have at my party. I don't remember. It's been a minute.
Bro. Hold on.
Nothing shiny.
Man kinda got some moves, boy.
Shiny Pokemon on the PCs for the Gyarados, but that's over. I think I only have 3 though.
Oh my freaking god. Nope. Wager in the air?
You're gonna need backup. Poseidon take you.
Come on, Flash. Alright, alright. I'm rooting for Flash and I'm fighting him. That's crazy. I shouldn't even be able to hit Flash for real. Man, if you don't shut up. But Aquaman defeating Flash and Shazam at the same time? Now that is crazy. This is what I mean with these games where they be having the most ridiculous fights that don't make sense. Ain't no way Aquaman beating both of them. Like, Aquaman tough. He definitely tough, but he not beating both of these moves. Come on now, bro. Y'all know it. I tell you one thing that Aquaman doing better than them is movies. He's doing better than them with that. Now let's hit this move again, or let's try to. There we go. Tsunami.
This one's cool.
Ooh, shish kebab. All right, Shazam, time to end this. Just a little 10-year-old kid anyways.
You two make sorry diplomats. Very aside. Well then, parallel dimension it is. Who do you work for, you sir? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one, unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. A necessary compromise, more like appeasement. I grow tired of this. Take him.
Man, shut that up. Mink. Mink. Weave. Get him out of here. Bye-bye. All these flips not doing nothing. Damn. They doing all these flips and shit. Try it. Psych. No, no, no. Block, block. Bro, come on. That's supposed to be serving me? Yeah, I gotta fight better than that. Hey, I'm fighting myself now. Weave. Ooh. Ooh, weave.
Oh, shit.
Two piece. Damn. All right. You can get back now. That man just bitch slapped him with his feet.
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
Sheesh. All right, yo. Hold on. Don't tee up now. Yo, 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 yo. Yo. All right. That's how you gonna play? You gonna play like that? Armor. That is not armor. I thought it was. Ouch, ouch. Back up. Yo, yo. Aquaman, chill, man. My Shadow Clone punching on me. Bro, bro, bro. Calm down. Let me focus up. Let me focus up. Yep. No, 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 no. Uh-huh. Hit it with this. It's our only chance. There we go. Then with that tsunami roll. Turn into a shish kebab. Eat up. Like it, like it. Then with that, ooh, I can zone him. Yeah. I'm locking in. He caught me in the beginning. Caught me off guard.
Tank his range closer to 10 hours. So almost close to odds.
No, 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 no. Block that, block that. There we go.
Approximately from where I read.
Yo. No, 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 no. What? I jumped over that. Yeah! Let's go. Stop playing with me.
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
I'm really trash at this game, for real. Shadow Clone was punching on me in the beginning. Bro, come on. When are y'all gonna learn? Whoa. It just got stiff as a board all of a sudden. This might be Ares doing. Yep, definitely was.
It's numbers, I thought it was something else. Loser, I ain't shit.
I feed on conflict. Until today, I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me?
I do. And you will obey.
Well, get on Ares real quick. I prefer doing it with Wonder Woman, but Aquaman ain't too bad. You're not gonna be like my clone. My clone was just fighting. I haven't even seen Ares throw a single punch. You gonna fight back?
I was gonna say. Right.
Another wager. Been losing my wages all of a sudden.
Maybe all of a sudden. You want to see horn?
Dodge that. Ouch. Nope. Mm-hmm.
you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
So Superman's the leader.
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
Yeah, Superman's definitely the leader in this world.
And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought, coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
What's that?
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Me, not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Super soldier pill. That's what it is.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. We met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left. Not the only one.
Bruce Willis.
What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about...
We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
That whole, you know, better than he is. Man, some people just gotta die, cuz. No cap. Oh, what they got Wonder Woman wearing? Let me see baby girl real quick.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
I know.
Damn.
Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lanterns.
On his way in. Guess my super hearing is working.
We can't...
Love Diana's new look.
Shit, me too.
We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin and someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen and Hal Jordan.
Find them and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
We on chapter 4 already?
That brain. Joker. Yeah, it's not even chapter so far. And what?
Thanks for the ride. You're a funny guy. Are you sure the old gang lives around here? True, here they could be dead. Law abiding. Bite your tongue.
How Batman already know he here? Got a tracker on him or something.
Damn.
Interesting. My fame precedes me.
Come on now, dog. Bro.
Right in the belfry.
Come on, Batman.
Don't go.
Oh, no, he talking crazy. Batman, let's go. Wait, I'm Joker? Oh, I ain't had to do you like this. Oh, no.
Is this, like, the different joke? I don't know. It's the same Joker, actually.
Yep.
What's he aiming at?
Nope. And with that little bomb. Well, Joker kind of cool.
We're just like all time being cool.
Nah, Joker kind of nice. Cool. And with that blicky, crowbar. Nope. Alrighty, buddy. Stop all that.
Bang. Pulls up the gun. Bang.
And yeah, Buddy is dead. Both of us should be dead from that.
Yeah.
And now, my sour-faced flying rodent. Let's put a smile on that puss.
Oh, yeah, that was a good bad. Yeah.
Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Bro, punching on Batman like that just did not feel right. Not at all.
Yeah. Hot girl.
My camera, I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes.
Superman, good news. You captured Batman.
Him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
No. What?
Harley?
Arlene?
Arlene. That's lame.
Dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right. Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
A hero?
Hey, yo.
I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
Well, we got a punch on baby girl, too. That's tough. Don't matter. Me.
Who's already doing that?
Shut it up. Only gas. Stop. I could do this all day, Harley. No. Stop that. No. Them laughing gas bombs look annoying to use them. Ooh, wager.
Stop calling me that.
What the fuck?
And I think I. No, she won. Why do I keep losing the wagers? That is unfortunate.
Oh.
And I think she's dead after that. Nope. Now she is.
The way you move. The way you...
Pummel?
Well, yeah.
It's the love. You could feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon? Oh! Come on, there's some people who gotta meet you. Oh, Pardon.
Hey, I don't mind this Harley Quinn. Diana, I guess.
Okay, Bruce. Ready for visitors? Want to comb?
Nice work, Hal.
It's not him.
What?
His DNA.
DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all
Superman looking through my clothes and everything.
Hey, yo.
Incident. Superman killed those people. Then he tried to kill me.
You got it the other way around.
I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Bat Boys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest.
Well, now they're giving everybody the Super Soldier pill. What? Let me get one.
Really?
Would be a fool to follow Joker and
oh god.
Should be dead. Thanks, Happy Bill.
Wow.
Nightwing.
Sucker, is that supposed to be Damien? Yo, Damien is ugly.
Back from the grave? Should have kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
I'm going to enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Don't make me act up. If you talk to me like that, she's talking about some. I'm going to take you back to the Batman. Now. Hit him with those. Nope.
Sing, sing.
Oh, my gosh. If you don't go to sleep. Yo.
Girl with the fucking dead thing.
Another wager.
Let's turn that frown upside down.
Do this one.
Oh, he actually won.
And I won, yes. Let's go. That didn't work, but this will. Pie to the face. Boom. How do you like that? Damien is punished. Alright, so. Why are these got the X buttons, but the other ones didn't? A, X.
Joker's die here.
B, B, B. A, B, B. X, X, X. A, X, X. Bro, Damien's so ass. Y-Y-A-A-B-B-Y-Y-Y. Nice and easy. B-B-Y-Y-A-A-X-X-Y-Y. Oh, I missed that. No, no, no. Hey! Ah! That's all you got?
Yeah, so I'll find that link back on.
Right. Nightwing, yeah. This is supposed to be a Damian Nightwing. No, I'm not tripping. If this is supposed to be Dick Grayson, then, you know, my fault. Yo, calm down. need to tee up like this. Hit him with his pick. Didn't work. Great. What? Nah. Hit him. Nah, he ain't gonna hit me with the pick. Nope. Go the other way. Jump over him. Hit him with that. Hit him with this pick. Yeah, I'm gonna get my lick back. Let's believe. Wait, hold up. Grab. Nice and easy. Oh, no. Watch out. Yo. Gotta be careful. Hit him with this. Please. Let's go. Look at my health. I almost lost that. But still a dub.
I'll have to tell them. There's been a death in the family.
Ooh. That's a bar. If you know, you know.
The good ones.
Staying at Harleen. What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil. Just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet. Or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
Then why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. Ow. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
So is this Batman good too? I don't think so. Thank you, Craig.
So we found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once. We got some work.
What we doing here?
A moon or its light shining off your bald head.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why not?
They made it personal.
Chapter 5. Green Arrow.
Must have been some party. Superman did this? Exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets. Made Bruce Wayne an odd person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois. Joker linked the nuke's trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
Alright, moving on. What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder, Eagle, Lightning, whatever, is underway.
This is a crazy group. Comment down below if y'all fans of Green Arrow. Haven't really seen people really a big fan of him.
Not really, you sound like cool. Ben. Just Capris?
Well, I'd be down. Killer Frost?
Ah, Killer Frost.
Grundy looking like Zabuza with all them blades in his back.
Yeah, okay.
Whenever I see Grundy, he's either super OP or he's super just basic. Dodge under that. Smacking him with a freaking bow. Wonder Woman, I need help. Shoot Grundy, wait. Why is my crosshair all the way up there? Yo! Nah, this crosshair is crazy. Back up, no.
This is the first one.
Don't count. Why is crosshair moving like this?
Oh, shit.
That out of my face. Ah! Bro, this crosshair is moving crazy. Yep. 1-7. There we go. Oh! Nah, son. I don't know if this crosshair is supposed to really be moving like this.
Yeah.
But we failed. Stuff we got down, not a lot. It's all good though. It's always the people that don't got powers be fighting the best in these games. I swear. No. Ooh, you hit hard. Oh. Let go of me. Oh. Bro is throwing stuff. Nah, you cheating. Back up. No. We can come back. Go. Bro, who had a move like that in Mortal Kombat? I think it was like Katana or something. Back up. Dude, repeat damage. Yo. Grundy. Let me get up. Another wager. I need this. Please. Coming back. Back up. Back up. No. And with this, it's over, Grundy. Heads up. Wrap him up. I like that. Okay, I see you, Green Arrow. All right. Not bad.
Like the indestructo pill works.
Oh, I forgot he took that pill. It makes sense how you survived them hits.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Finally. Oh god, I'm so fucking nervous. Dude, I need this. Should've got more Ultra Balls, fuck. Dude, it's not even shaking. Holy fuck, dude, I have to get this. In about 10 hours, come on. Come on. Yeah. Dude, I'm scared to hit it because I don't want to kill it, especially with this Pokemon because I don't really have. I'm saving it. Don't care. This is full odds. I'm we'll give up, fuck it. I was gonna say. I need to do more damage, but I just don't know what to use. I'll just use a different Pokemon after he kills this one. What's that noise? Dun, 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 dun. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dude. Psychic damage. Move. Psychic. Make sure. Yeah, specialist defense is really high now. I don't give a fuck. 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 I'm not risking 10 hours. On one of those. Let's go. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I gotta take a picture of this. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, guys. Thank God. Let's check this out. What shines do I have? Look at that though. Holy. Let's see what moves have. Let's cut rock slide and rock climb. I'll be honest, I'm gonna move Gyarados. Let's go. What other shinies do I have on here? I forget. Oh, I have a shiny Golem. Goldine. Let's fucking go, dude. I have a shiny Mareep. That's so awesome, man. I think that's all I have. I have Atkins as well. Just from playing the game normally. That's definitely all I have, though. Oh, another Abra? What? When did I get that? Holy shit, more than I thought. I do have 40 hours on this, so... Definitely not, like, outrageous by any means. Just very lucky. Look at that, guys. Look at that. After 10 hours. 10 hours. About approximately, what? 3,000 resets? Not that. Let's just say 2,600 resets. Wow. Like the content if I should do more of these shiny hunts. Just let me know. I think... I don't know. We'll see what we do next. We'll definitely do one next. So, peace out. See you guys later.